man, can't wait for this year's Harvest Festival and Trunk or Treat at Cowabunga Bay. What does Mullet Man need? Oh, he needs tickets to get in. Where's he gonna get tickets? Oh, yeah, excellent tickets. Now Mullet Man needs a bag to put all his treats in. Where's he gonna get the bag from? Oh, a Trunk or Treat bag. Sweet. Now Mullet Man needs... Oh, Mullet Man needs a costume. Where's he gonna get a costume? What can he be?
Haven't you heard?
What? No, Mullet Man hasn't heard anything.
Fall Festival and Trunk or Treat? It's been canceled.
Canceled?
It's been canceled. It's sad, but wait, there's more. EKA and PTSA, guess what?
What?
They're gonna have a fall fun day at EKA on October 31st.
Really?
Really.
Really? During the day?
Yes, during the day.
So Mullet Man can be with his friends?
Yes, you can be with your friends.
Yes.
But wait, there's more.
More?
More. Guess what?
What?
There's gonna be games.
Yeah.
Snow cones.
Oh.
Trunk or Treat?
Oh, Mullet Man loves games, snow cones, and Trunk or Treat.
I know. But wait.
What?
There's more.
More?
More. Guess what?
What?
Costumes. There's costumes.
Mullet Man loves costumes.
Yes.
Yeah. Mullet Man loves toys. Woo!
Hey, what's going on?
Oh, hey, David. Mullet Man and his friends are getting ready for the Trunk or Treat on Fall Fun Day.
Really? Can I go?
Of course.
Oh, but I don't have a costume.
Oh, you don't need one.
Great. Let's go then.
All right.
Let's go.
And hey, EKA, Mullet Man wants you there too. We'll see you there.
Yeah!
Yeah!